Hello, welcome back to Retail-Outsource. My name is Seb, and today I'm going to show you how to reorganize your eBay shop categories. So this is different from eBay categories. This is for your own eBay store. Okay, so you can order it in a few ways. I'm going to show how it's going to look like from the front end, and then I'm going to show you how to do it from the back end. Okay, so let's jump back to my PC. And you can see, let me move myself. You can see this is a random shop from eBay. So I'm just going to select the categories here. You can see the category side. So it's at the moment, it's organized maybe as they wish, but you can organize it by alphabetical order or by listings, you know, how many listings each categories have. So I'm going to show you from the back end. So once you have logged into your account, go to Seller Hub, and under Seller Hub, you can see this box called Selling Tools. Inside that, you have to click on Manage Your Shop. And on the left-hand side, you can see Shop Categories. Click on that. And from here, there's an option to reorder. So if you can click on it, it will give you the option that, you know, you can either organize it by alphabetical order or by the number of listings. So if you have any specific category that have a lot of listings under that category, then you can prioritize it to show on the top. Okay, and the last one is manual, and you can do it like, you know, if you select it and you can move it up or down like this. And this applies if you have subcategories as well under that category. So you can do the same way. It will show up here and you can just move it around. This is how you reorganize your shop categories. Let me know if you have any questions. Thank you.